We managed to save Bakugo, and I headed home. I should probably see what my old man is up to, given what a scene he was making earlier.
Let's begin!
After saving Bakugo, we took him to talk to the police. Then it took half a day to get home from Kaminoku. I kept wondering, what impact would All Might's retirement have? Who would be the number one hero now?
There you are, Shoto! I was afraid something had happened to you. You could have at least responded to some of my messages, you know. At least you're okay. So, Dad's been in a mood since he got back. You should go see him.
Watch it. You're going to demolish our house.
Shoto, get over here. We should talk.
Final round! Ready?
I'm sure you've heard. That fool's no longer the top hero, which means it's number two. No, I can't accept this. It wasn't supposed to be this way! It's in my brain saying, it's your turn? What a ridiculous warning to criminals. What was he thinking? I cleaned up my entire life. I've tried to close the gap between me and All Might. And now... he's done. But I should have earned his spot by beating him. Not because he failed. Nice. And now, I'm sure the League of Villains will make a move. Criminals will come out of hiding. The underworld will become more active. Without the fear of All Might, those who lurk in the shadows will feel braver and not hesitate to move into the light. Which means, I must show that I am stronger than any hero or villain. Yes, I must become not just the symbol of peace, but absolute power. That is my new destiny.
Back off.
Burn!
You dip! A complete upgrade!
Sub-Zero!
I'll pick your explosion.
Scorching!
Nice and warm!
Here's an iceberg.
None of this hurts
me
in
the slightest! Maximum output. Max output!
This is hard to deal with. Not bad.
Back up.
So unsightly.
Win!
I can't stop. I won't stop. Amazing.
New story!
Right. Of course. Another rant from my old man. How many of those have I heard? Although, he did seem pretty emotional this time. Well, I suppose, in the end, he's just trying to do what he thinks is best.
Just wait. I'll reach the top in my own way.
We managed to save Bakugo.
Let's begin!
Final round!
Ready?
Clash!
I'm sure you've heard. That fool's no longer the top hero, which means it's number two. No, I can't accept this. It wasn't supposed to be this way! Then say, it's your turn? What a ridiculous warning to criminals. What was he thinking? My entire life, I've tried to close the gap between me and All Might. And now, he's done. But I should have earned his spot by beating him. Not because he failed. And now, I'm sure the League of Villains will make a move. The criminals will come out of hiding. The underworld will become more active. Without the fear of All Might, those who lurk in the shadows will feel braver and not hesitate to move into the light. Which means, I must show that I am stronger than any hero or villain. Yes, I must become not just the symbol of... unsightly.
Win!
I can't stop. I won't stop. Amazing. Right. Of course. Although... We managed to save Bakugo, and I headed home. I should probably see what my old man is up to, given what a scene he was making earlier.